Anymore, it seems, political opinions are formed before people hear a single word. Opinions set in stone as soon as one side sets eyes on the other. What someone sees can affect what they hear, and substance doesn't matter. Is that democracy? WHAS 11 is looking to start conversations, give people no excuse but to listen before making an opinion. Leading up to Election Day, you're going to hear voter voices. It's our way of giving you a chance to describe what drives you to the polls. Our mobile voting booth has traveled across Kentuckiana, collecting stories of those who will exercise their right to vote on November 6th. You'll hear people from all walks of life and all corners of our area. At first, you won't see what a voter looks like, their identity hidden behind the voting booth curtain, until they describe what motivates them to vote. What you'll hear are reasons why people like you and not so much like you are driven to do something that so many take for granted.
Your one vote is going to make a difference.
What you won't hear is their political party.
I'm a part of a great democracy, and this is how I make my voice heard.
Or who they're voting for.
We are very lucky in this country, fortunate to have the right to express our views and opinion by voting.
Maybe what you hear will shatter a stereotype. Maybe when you hear the voter voices, you'll hear yourself in the words of someone you might not expect to agree with. Maybe, just maybe, the stories will help you listen more closely to yourself.